Hi, my name is Steve Nicholson, and I am Cristo Rey Atlanta. From a religious point of view, I think that Atlanta really needs a Cristo Rey High School because we believe that each child is entitled to an opportunity to be educated and to realize their full potential. That's one of their God-given gifts, is their ability to learn and to grow and to become whatever they want to be, whatever the world needs them to be. And so as a Catholic and as a religious person, I believe that our mission here at school helps to accomplish that for our students. What I love about Cristo Rey is our students. I think they are funny and they are kind. I think they're strong and inspiring. I love to meet them. I love to be able to be with them in the classroom. I also love to be able to get to know their families and their communities. As a Jesuit, the way that I arrived at Cristo Rey is perhaps unique. I received missions from my Jesuit superior to do certain work or study. And when I was finishing my last stop in my Jesuit formation, I was sent to teach here at Cristo Rey High School. At first, I was very surprised. I hadn't anticipated teaching high school or moving to Atlanta. But now I've really come to feel that I fit in here. And again, as a Jesuit, I am far from my family, and I won't marry or have children of my own. And so I feel that Cristo Rey for me has become family, brothers and sisters, and perhaps even children that I would not have, but here I'm blessed to feel that I do have.